Those of Ra say that social memory complex is a planet with one mind.
It's just a bunch of run-of-the-mill losers who, you know, do a lot of working at crappy jobs and looking at girls' asses.
I think it's something to do with the aliens.
I don't know.
I have no clue.
Imagine walking in school naked and having your teacher ask you to continue to do it.
Many different ways of thinking and being.
Mass consciousness.
They say that God created man in the image of his likeness. Suspect computer hacker warning on machines. Electronic war games, remote control devices. Tiny cameras invading our privacy. Satellites, fighter planes, everything's autonomous. Robotic conglomerates enslave the human conscience. Go and scan your microchip in the line at the supermarket. Tracking devices now on target with the push of a space bar mecha war threat. With plans of silence in the social memory complex. Far-fetched, still possible. Though it's odd, I got a slight suspicion there's a bug inside of my iPod. Oh Lord, who art thou in cyberspace? In the terrace with the virus to corrupt the database. The age where computer turns nympho for info. Flesh becomes inferior. Iron science has been revealed in three syllables.
Fantastic.
Products of our ingenuity.
Fantastic.
Too much pride when we modify.
Fantastic.
Now we're being run by.
Fantastic machine.
Once again, revealed in three syllables.
Fantastic.
Products of our ingenuity.
Fantastic.
Too much pride when we modify.
Fantastic.
Now we're being run by.
Fantastic machine.
Major glitches in your gaming console. Recalling our Xboxes. Sending toxic polygons into the sight sockets. Police are now cyborg soldiers. Assigned to carry out the new machine world order. Circuits are similar to DNA at once spliced. Macintosh and Microsoft becomes the Antichrist. TV static cause erratic behavior. Menial revolution live on your media player. As laser beams deflect craters. Trees and vines are USB connectors that stretch across 1,000 acres. Worst case scenario, all of a sudden Armageddon's downloaded with the press of an escape button. With interruptions of electrical functions, nanomites multiply like asexual reproduction. I use my ESP with PSP graphics. The visual enhancement's fantastic. Revealed in three syllables.
Fantastic.
Products of our ingenuity.
Fantastic.
Too much pride when we modify.
Fantastic.
Now we're being run by.
Fantastic machine.
Once again, revealed in three syllables.
Fantastic.
Products of our ingenuity.
Fantastic.
Too much pride when we modify.
Fantastic.
Now we're being run by.
Fantastic machine.
Everyone, apocalypse starts in an hour. Babylon's the generator with the backup power. The beast shall fumble in the desolate sands. Leviathan with batteries, armed with the program. Any move we make, Big Brother should've known. So we move through the battlefield, quiet and slow. Too much pride when we modify.
Fantastic.
Now we're being run by.
Fantastic machine.
Once again, we build in three syllables.
Fantastic.
Products of our ingenuity.
Fantastic.
Too much pride when we modify.
Fantastic.
Now we're being run by.
Fantastic machine.
Complex.
fantastic machines.
Fantastic, fantastic. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Janie. She gets better looking every day, doesn't she, guys?
Surrounded by a circle of serpents, two took the form of best friend and girlfriend. One succubus and the other incubus, shitted on by the ones that you think you trust. With a new foreign body and mind and stage presence, seeking out vengeance through heart of a resistance. But now that I mention everyone I knew, including me, we had a drug addiction. Underneath the coat lies the wicked intention. No surrendering inside my parallel dimension. Try and penetrate before still master the skill to destroy right before I build my empire. Irrigate the unfertile soil on good land. My empire now stands immortal. Jump through the portal to the planet of good friends, intelligent, eccentric musicians with visions. You know the old saying, get in where you fit in. Half alien with supreme lyricism. Wisdom don't come overnight. It took 10 wrongs to experience one right. Trial and error from a broken family. Music out of lockdown on my insanity. I rise up like the phoenix with a middle finger. Recording my revenge on 8mm. Revenge symbolizes ever-changing with the philosophies of the great Dorothea Janie. You see, I stumbled on the focus and the focus was this. The travel on the rocky road to find my man Modest. Now we crush the barriers of stereotypes. High vanish with an infinite fight.
Yo, we bring forth the true light deep down is what you like. You like blessing you with a new sight. Cause soon tight, time for mankind to do right, the Nazarite prototype. Power forward with the mic, we wage war whenever noon strikes, out of sight. Listen to the words that I write, think twice before you try to ignite the dynamite. Hold tight,
hold tight. I can't afford to lash out on society like these rich white kids. The consequence is just too big. I'm already stuck behind the counter at the coffee bar, serving hippie fucks with guitars. Keep the false prophet on the lawn. Camouflage the aura for a dollar. Lay his healing hands upon your sons and daughters. Black magic filled with illusion. Until now I never understood the squatter movement. They roam the earth not to be misled, but the least they can do is watch the motherfucking dreads. And no high for a black guy, you're well read. The same thing was said as Yusuf Hawkins bled. I never take the battle in vain, but if you gotta pull the race card, you're now a player in the game. If we can only adjust the self-prejudice within us, demographically life expectancy rises up. Self-destructions for self-hatred, and the elders take notice as they look down from their spaceship. Enemies invading my temple with no remorse, so I memorize lines from Behold a Pale Horse. The truth cuts deeper than the chainsaw, straight into the marrow, that's what I aim for. Hammer take form, smash stereotypes. High banners with an infinite fight.
Yo, we bring forth the true light, deep down is what you like. You like blessing you with a new sight. Cause soon tight, time for mankind to do right, the Nazarite prototype. Power forward with the mic, we wage war whenever noon strikes, out of sight. Listen to the words that I write, think twice before you try to ignite the dynamite. Hold tight,
hold tight. Coming live and direct from the moon, and we're on time, I like the fucking theme of a fool. The carpenters using music as tools, ridicule for speaking the truth. Publicly stoned it rules, so listen to the words that I use. Think twice before you try to ignite the dynamite, hold tight.
Thank you. yo. Meditate, yo, he's got it. My man Phonetic, yo, he's got it. And the Japanese got it. My man Crash, yo, he's got it. My man Modest, yo, he's got it. Tris Complex, yo, he's got it. My man Santa, yo, he's got it. I'm stage present.
Yo, Common Ground is the family. Go ask the Oracle if you need some clarity. Soul shocking like defibrillator batteries. We spit intrinsic, extensive vocabulary. Ay, Common Ground is an experience like psychedelic visions from the mind of Jimi Hendrix. Raising a fist, there ain't nothing as amazing as this. We got the Bible thumpers praising this shit. The next best thing is freeze pops. Meditate against the miscarriage, watch the beat drop. Then pick it up like nobody is looking. Then I comes along and hits him with the eye. You can Common Ground and stepping into the game with the endurance and belligerence of sailors on cocaine. Padlock domains, local rappers get the back burners and the headliners put them to shame. We got the status that is hard to obtain, and service Common Ground is the name. This is our stage with the barricade protecting the mic. A social memory will give it true light. When I rhyme true night, it's like a lattice with the hammer of Thor. We're leaving rappers timid and sore. They don't want war. You never seen a crew so raw. We got the new invention of a new religion. Common Ground is the law. Law, law.
Common Ground in effect. Common Ground in effect.
Common Ground is authority. We bring balance to the planet, perfect harmony. Project the energy, the dumb say it's sorcery. We'll leave them drowning in the river of conformity. Yo, check it, Common Ground, we don't apologize. So get it through your fucking skull and don't ask why. There ain't a guy who's brave enough to interrupt the cipher. We give a black eye to anyone who covers up our flyers. I alone balancing a monolith stone. As it rotates, creating a particular tone. Thus forming complex, beautiful patterns that we speak to. Common Ground's the illest man band since the village. People straight to the point like calibration. Black ball abruptly cut them short like amputation. We become the government and colonize your petty nation, then disappear without an explanation. We got the status that is hard to obtain, and service Common Ground is the name. This is our stage with the barricade protecting a mic. A social memory but giving true light. When I rhyme true night, it's like a lattice with the hammer of Thor. Leaving rappers timid and sore. They don't want war. You never seen a crew so raw. We got the new invention of a new religion. Common Ground is the law.
Oh my God, yes, on your knees praising this entity, I promise. Upon a conversation, I got a confession. She's battling heroin addiction and depression, and I'm willing to look beyond that. For the fat myself, quite a few loose straps. But no one is perfect. But what do you say to someone who thinks life is worthless? Scars on the arm, self-mutilation, years of being shot down, self-humiliation. I know how you feeling, that's why I do what I do, and that's why I got my eye on you.
But you said, child, just once more.
Mental pain, she can't cope with it. Susie
is surrounded by evil spirits. They whisper in the ear, but she ain't trying to hear it. They only like to mention the abortion clinic. Self-esteem diminished, the burden never lifted. Even when she smiles, it vanishes in an instant. A swift kick if you call her a goth chick. She only wears black just in case the apocalypse starts. Wicked woman, weaving a witchcraft. Both eyes are locked on a very large ass. And watch the great telepath make a pass. Susie telegraphed, it was blocked in a flash. So fast I had to ask what was wrong when she told me that she didn't plan on being here long.
But you said child just wants to.
Never forget the news, so shocking. Susie killed herself, too many Oxycontins. And I was told that she left a short letter about me. Apparently I made her feel better, but still my sincerity wasn't enough. So now my love is gone, she returns to the dust. And I was such a fool to think that I could save her, but she didn't want to be saved, that's what it said on the paper. It also said, stage, you're a baby doll. You inspired me, that's why I can't get involved. You make me wanna live, but still I made my decision. I'll forever always be a part of your existence. Like Ric Flair, the great light. Don't stop, we are not the cops. All we want is peace and props. We got the dictator on the crossfader taking over your block. It's been a ranger, we came to change history. Social memory, no discrepancy. Trouble your perimeter like Pakistani earthquakes. People suffocate from the heaviest the drum breaks. This type of beat makes your heart race. I wanna go and slap Modest in his nerdy ass face. When I heard his track, I flipped out. Punch my DJ Trends in the mouth, then they made me sit in timeout. Some tracks shatter your world. Out of the blue, I made a phone call, I broke up with my girl. Like, baby dog, guess what? We're through, eat a dick. I got a noose on a spit with a diss included in it. And we got Modest to blame with the same lyrics that react to hydrogen and methane. As sure as the flame burns blue, we travel many light years ahead just to rock for you. Love me or hate me, I really don't give a damn. My message still infects the land. Stage presence, he remains the man. Ask Kirsty Oceani as she stands with my cock in her hand. That's the sound of when I just struck a nerve. This ain't a dance competition, but you still get served. The complex you can never avoid, and right before your battleship is destroyed, we made the noise slide. That's the sound that the siren makes to motivate. That's the purpose of fate. Standing over our competition like Ric Flair, the great light. Don't stop, we are not the cops. All we want is peace and props. We got the dictator on the crossfader taking over your block. We got the dictator on a crossfader taking over your block. Shocked and appalled, like finding your phone number in the bathroom stall. You can lick the Dragon Balls, all seven of them. We become the ever-living like Mum-Ra once summoned. My pet peeve is MCs who don't say nothing. So on this track, I am front tooth busting. We told y'all out of dark comes light. But in this life, you get your head bashed in with this mic. Everything I write is Catholic, none pussy type. My punchlines are only for the bright. Eat sentences written from the perspective of grappling with precise syllogistical babbling. Adamantly snatch thee with my right hand, with my invisible duality. Fuck a hype man if this song makes you behave in a different manner. Ain't the first rapper you see with a cast cradle banner. Until they exercise the use of proper grammar, my radiation gives the whole nation skin cancer. On stage I manifest the hereafter, introducing that bastard with more lip than Mick Jagger. Walking with the George Jefferson swagger, future sound is only compatible to a ghetto blaster. Social memory goes against the grain like rednecks performing live on Soul Train with the noise line. The motivate, that's the purpose of fate. Standing over our competition like Ric Flair the Great. Like, don't stop, we are not the cops. All we want is peace and props. We got the dictator on the cross, made him taking over your block.
To be the man, you've gotta beat the man. Woo!
You may call this a rebirth, a reinvention,
or
evolved creation, or scientific biological modification. All synonyms which explain my metamorphosis.
On a full moon,
my cocoon dwells within a metal forest, dangling from barbed wire tree branches. A chrysalis, lyricist reveal as it hatches. Strike your matches in honor of a man who's been reborn into a world of turmoil, racism and war-torn mentality, heartaches and infinite casualties. This is why people take drugs to escape reality.
I see.
My new third eye is blinking in a rhythmic pattern strong enough to cause a cosmic interference. Crawling on the concrete with the innocence of infants, I was visited by God in this androgynous appearance. Spoke to me very peacefully with tranquility, explained why I slept in a cocoon of negativity. I've been reborn to fulfill my purpose, to alternate my mind state through elevated verses. Fuck dropping juice, I throw some subliminal blessing. Same guy, different train of thought,
stage present.
Going through the process of transformation with the pain of developing the inner mind's eye. Emanating, radiating rays from my soul, which is known to burn a hole in the fabric of space-time. Going through the process of transformation with the pain of developing the inner mind's eye. Emanating, radiating rays from my soul, which is known to burn a hole in the fabric of space-time.
Metamorphosis.
Hey, using the art of hip hop as a compass, guiding me through this utopia of nonsense. My lifespan is short, little time to accomplish the impossible obstacle of fighting off the goblins and the demons that continuously plague society. I burn them eternally through the fire in me. It's good versus evil,
He-Man versus Skeletor,
God against the devil,
alien versus predator.
Audacity, I receive authority from nature to chastise closed eyes to death the nature rapers. I self-savior, right from the perspective of my inner Jesus that was crucified upon the crossfader, burning holes in time and history, so therefore my sins won't exist theoretically.
Respectively, that's the sole purpose of my slumbering.
I sleep in my cocoon in the midst of pain and suffering.
Going through the process of transformation with the pain of developing the inner mind's eye.
Emanating, radiating rays from my soul, which is known to burn a hole in the fabric of space-time.
Going through the process of transformation
with the pain of developing the inner mind's eye. Emanating, radiating rays from my soul, which is known to burn a hole in the fabric of space-time.
Watch my soul. Vibrate with passion. Vibrate with passion. Vibrate with passion.
Going through the process of transformation with the pain of developing the inner mind's eye. Emanating, radiating rays from my soul, which is known to burn a hole in the fabric of space-time. Going through the process of transformation with the pain of developing
the inner mind's eye. Emanating, radiating rays from my soul, which is known to burn a hole in the fabric of space-time.
Time.
Take notice to the pendulum, and through the sound of the pendulum, you're entering the subconscious, but the conscious is forbidden. I tap into it with precision like oil drilling, probing thoughts like a knowledge-crazed villain. Memories and images projected on the ceiling from the eyes of a manic, depressant, and self-denial. Stress suppressed inside of your inner child. You are now getting sleepy, and on a count of three, I have total control completely. Vanish devils in a half-hour session. Righteously zombify, spread my lessons. Inflicted skeletons flee from stigma, and using rhymes to hypnotize is an unexplained phenomena. Hypnotherapy's a gift that I receive, and it can only be achieved through contact with Elohim. Inhale pride, exhale arrogance. Therapeutic melodies keeps the body balanced. On top of the replenishment of minerals and vitamins, mind control done with the pendulum when rhyming.
Click, clack, click, clack, click. Clack, click, clack, click, clack, click, clack, click, clack, click, clack.
Drug test, the punishment is death, and they suspect that I'm ahead of my time. But they remain under my spell, it's lyrical hypnosis. I control my thrones. But until then, y'all, put your hands in the air if you're feeling fine. You are now under my spell, it's lyrical hypnosis. I control my thrones. Healing emotional scars with cocoa butter. It's ineffective like saran wrap for rubbers. Sharpening my abilities without a license. Practitioner of wisdom, never disappoint a client. Telepathic transmit through trances. The orthodox is quite curious, but too embarrassed by the impact I have through music. And out of chaos comes order, and I prove it. You see, spawn from the womb of a hecatomb. Manifestations of a sexy seraphim takes bloom. She plays her heart while I deal with the traumatized. And then they realize to euthanize a suicide. All rise, revitalize living. Get up from the sofa and obey my bidding. Obliterate the system, wage war with upper classes. The deeper meaning of this lesson lies within the scratches. The punishment is death, and they suspect that I'm ahead of my time. But they remain under my spell, it's lyrical hypnosis. I control my thrones. But until then, y'all, put your hands in the air if you're feeling fine. You are now under my spell, it's lyrical hypnosis. I control my thrones. Jaw test, no relation, no resemblance. Allegorical, believing you in a somniferous state. Enchanted like opiate, sedated. The soul can take a long rest for being irritated. Begin a levitation, outer body experience. Escaping all haunting situations. This practice, it doesn't need authorization. It operates on willpower and determination. Jaw test. I control my thrones. You may call this a rebirth, a reinvention, evolved creation, scientific, biological modification. All synonyms which explain my metamorphosis.
On a full moon, my cocoon dwells within a metal forest, dangling from barbed wire tree branches.
A chrysalis lyricist revealed as it hatches.
Strike your matches in honor of a man who's been reborn into a world of turmoil, racism and war-torn mentality,
heartaches and infinite
infinite casualties.
This is why people take drugs to escape reality.
I see.
My new third eye is blinking in a rhythmic pattern strong enough to cause a cosmic interference.
Crawling on the concrete with the innocence of infants, I was visited by God in this androgynous appearance.
Spoke to me very peacefully with tranquility. Explained why I slept in a cocoon of negativity.
I've been reborn to fulfill my purpose, to alternate my mind state through elevated verses.
Fuck dropping jewels, I throw subliminal blessings.
Same guy, different train of thought,
stage presence.
Going through the process of transformation with the pain of developing the inner mind's eye.
Emanating, radiating rays from my soul, which is known to burn a hole in the fabric of space-time.
Going through the process of transformation with the pain of developing the inner mind's eye.
Emanating, radiating rays from my soul, which is known to burn a hole in the fabric of space-time.
Metamorphosis.
Hey, using the art of hip hop as a compass,
guiding me through this utopia of nonsense.
My lifespan is short, little time to accomplish the impossible obstacle of fighting off the goblins
and the demons that continuously plague society. I burn them eternally through the fire in me.
It's good versus evil,
He-Man versus Skeletor,
God against the devil,
alien versus predator.
Audacity, I receive authority from nature to chastise closed eyes to death of nature rapers.
I self-savior,
right from the perspective of my inner Jesus that was crucified upon the cross fader.
Burning holes in time and history, so therefore my sins won't exist theoretically.
Respectively, that's the sole purpose of my slumbering.
I sleep in my cocoon in the midst of pain and suffering.
Going through the process of transformation with the pain of developing the inner mind's eye.
Emanating, radiating rays from my soul, which is known to burn a hole in the fabric of space-time.
Going through the process of transformation with the pain of developing the inner mind's eye.
Emanating, radiating rays from my soul, which is known to burn a hole in the fabric of space-time.
Watch my song. Watch my song. Vibrate with passion. Vibrate with passion. Vibrate with passion.
Going through the process of transformation with the pain of developing the inner mind's eye.
Emanating, radiating rays from my soul, which is known to burn a hole in the fabric of space-time.
Going through the process of transformation with the pain of developing the inner mind's eye.
Emanating, radiating rays from my soul, which is known to burn a hole in the fabric of space-time.
Time.